Hello all, welcome to Varnerai. Today we are going to see some exclusive collections of Kalamkari sarees from our Kalamkari artisans in a small town called Pedana in Andhra Pradesh. These Kalamkari sarees are either directly printed on a grey saree or the saree has been dyed first and then the beautiful prints have been printed on top of it. These are black shaded sarees and very colorful prints done on top of it. The most common prints used are parrots, floral motifs, varlies, peacocks and parrots and some ancient sculptures which are done in our temples. These are grey Kalamkari sarees with a rich colourful prints done on top of it. These sarees are available at the cost of Rs. 800 and the sarees has running blouse within it. These are some unique ancient prints and these color shades are the some of the unique colors which is available only in Kalamkari sarees. This is a grey color saree with a beautiful floral motifs in it and the maroon combination. The pallu has a beautiful Jain peacock. The blouse is shown in the right side corner of the saree. This is an yellow saree with the beautiful peacocks in the border, yellow and blue combo. The pallu is having beautiful four peacocks printed in it. The blouse is having a floral motifs. This is a black Kalamkari with a varli prints done on it. This pallu is very rich and unique. This is again a grey Kalamkari with a maroon combination and varli prints on it. Wow! This pallu is the highlight of this saree with the beautiful parrots in it. This is again a grey with a pink shaded combination, pink and green combo, which is very lovely. The pallu has four peacocks lined up beautifully. This is one of the ancient color shade and the prints are very very beautiful and unique shades. Available only in Kalamkari. Wow, the pallu is very very special, which shows the beautiful work of the Kalamkari. For booking any of these sarees, please WhatsApp the number given here. For more beautiful collections, please subscribe our channel right now and follow us on Instagram too. Thank you.